I think it's still important that we secure the internet as an open resource, and that we have a freedom of expression of the internet. I think that is vital, but also that we respect human rights when we use the internet.